Luck doesn't begin to describe the good fortune that has hit a Randolph, Massachusetts, couple. Robert Goodwin just won a $1 million jackpot on a $5 instant lottery ticket, after his wife, Jane, won $1 million in the Publisher's Clearinghouse sweepstakes in August, the Massachusetts State Lottery said in a press release on Monday. The husband chose a lump sum payment of $650,000, at least part of which will go toward purchasing a home in an over 55 community someplace where he won't have to deal with snow. No more shoveling, he said. The Goodwins' windfall came after a woman won $5 million in the New York lottery last week after a clerk handed her a ticket from the wrong game. She agreed to buy the ticket anyway, and boom. Americans reportedly spend an average of $207 on lottery tickets annually, but rarely with results like this. So, keep that in mind.